snow covering roads were bad news for some, but others made the most of it. Our photojournalist Sally Gowen shows us how some people in Staunton made today a winter wonderland.
I mean, everything's closed, so we decided to come out here and see what we can do. We're trying to find the most, steepest hill out here.
Yeah, we're the hill chasers for the day. Right near the Dixie. Actually, coming down that hill was pretty fun.
We haven't had more than a foot since, 96? I know when we left the house, it was 22 inches.
It's crazy. I'm excited, though.
We need better gloves.
Just the sled's a little broken. I was going off the bump and I got, I think, too much air. I came down and I realized there were some pieces missing. And it was the sled's pieces.
It'll definitely be out tomorrow.
We're going to get a new sled, though.
Just the fact that we have snow, period, during the holidays, it just adds to it. It adds to that, like, the festive,
wintry, winter wonderland.
You know, it just completes it.